Hillsborough County Public Schools remains on standby to open any of our schools as shelters if that is needed. At the moment, it is not. We also remain closed for Tuesday. A little bit about our shelter preparation. We have staged food. We have staged equipment with help from our county partners in place at schools. All our administration is ready if this storm creeps just a little bit to the west and we're in a different situation. Our kitchens are fully stocked for the entire school year. And what that means is if we do have anyone come into a shelter, we would use that food first to feed them. And then all our vendors are on standby for Monday to bring in more food to add reserves if that's necessary. And if we do end up with any extra food throughout this process, we will use it. We feed tens of thousands of meals a day to students during the actual school year. So once schools would open back up, we'd use that extra food very quickly at the beginning. We want to thank Hillsborough County and the City of Tampa for opening their recreation facilities. Just to update you on the status of Tuesday, school remains closed in Hillsborough County. As the emergency management folks have said, this storm has been consistently inconsistent. And when you look at the track from midday Tuesday, which is when we would have students and teachers in school, you would be potentially having a Category 4 or 5 hurricane, even sitting potentially over the coast of Florida. There are parts of Hillsborough County that are less than 90 miles from the Atlantic Ocean. You look at Irma making an unexpected turn. You look at Charlie making an unexpected turn. We have to be ready for that here in Hillsborough County. There's also the concern of wind gusts that would be too strong and make it dangerous to operate our buses. Then you have a situation where you have students, more than 80,000 who we transport in our buses, who wouldn't be able to safely get home. So all those things working together and the unpredictability of this forecast explain why being closed Tuesday is still the smart, safe decision. That's our update from Hillsborough County Public Schools. Turn it back over to Tim Dudley.